It just makes me think that this baby is a miracle, really. A gift from God.
Well, I think a toast is in order.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let me.
Of course.
Okay. To my son. To my soon-to-be daughter-in-law. And to my newest grandchild. Just this beautiful product of your love together. May this baby bring you so much joy and so much love and so much happiness. I can't take it anymore.
Perps were tough but dumb. They destroyed the elevator. The vault 86 feet below sea level. The track. It'll take days, maybe weeks to reach it.
Sharp as a pro, you wouldn't have acted without a plan. Which means if I don't get down there fast,
I'm sorry.
You'll be left with one big empty
hole. Sorry for falling apart on you.
It's okay. She's on our side.
Are you sorry? Abby, you want to be with your little girl and you can't be.
Come on.
I'm just trying to be brave for her, you know, and for you.
Home hospitality.
Are you kidding me? Yeah, you are the bravest person I know. Look at me. Crying is not cowardly. Not when you miss your little girl. And definitely not when something awful and unfair has happened to you. Babe, you're allowed to cry.
Great.
I just wish that there was more that I can do.
No, I know that the DA is already breathing down your neck. I don't want you to get in trouble.
Don't worry about me.
I won't, but I just, like, why don't you just put the cuffs back on me, okay, before somebody walks in and we get in really big trouble.
I will. Just a minute.
As the door's open.
Okay.
How's Ariana? She's doing okay. She's with Marlene. I got to see her earlier today. And we're trying to keep up this lie that Gabby's on a business trip. But I don't know if we can do that forever because Ari's starting to ask questions. Well, she's smart. Sick of mom and dad. Yeah. Well, I can't wait to explain divorce to her.
You and Will?
It's official. As of today. No, I left Paul so that I could be with Will. And Will wants to be with Paul, not me. What are you gonna do? Just move on, I guess. How? Well, I took my first step tonight.
I wouldn't threaten me if I were you.